Are your buttons in Quickbase a little bit boring? Welcome to Quickbase Junkie. I help Quickbase builders learn fast to deliver more. Maybe, probably, most likely, yeah, they are. Even if you've set some sort of color, more than likely, they're not that exciting. Not to mention only one dimensional. And I'm not talking about 3D versus not 3D, but rather the button only has one function and can't do multi-purpose. If you want to really give your buttons a custom upgrade in their look and their functionality, you might want to look into rich text fields for custom buttons. And what I'm talking about is using a little bit of HTML, whether that's some style or some class elements, in order to give your buttons a facelift. If you want to know more about the power of rich text formulas for custom buttons, I have a course designed specifically to take you through the structure and how to use the little bit of HTML that you need in order to get the most out of those custom buttons. For more information, you can head over to quickbasejunkie.com/training and check out the power of rich text formulas for custom buttons.